Monday morning racer was at Union County Dragway in South Carolina for Steel in Motion 2020, a big nostalgia type event. And what you're going to see in this video from Monday morning racer, we've got Grudge Racing, Southeast Gasser Association action, and to wind it up, match race between a nostalgia funny car and a fuel altered next on Monday morning racer.
Thank you.
I know that was a horrific-looking crash, but the driver of the rat poison fuel altered, he was all right. He'll be on the mend, and they already have plans to get that car back out on the track and be ripping up the match racing circuit for the enjoyment of drag racing fans. I hope you have enjoyed this footage from Friday at Steel in Motion with qualifying and grudge racing. Check out the next video, which is Saturday.